Ciao, welcome in my house another time. It's another Thursday that we pass together for cooking something. If you don't know what you can prepare this evening, this is a recipe, it's very speedy, and it's important that you have in your house two zucchini, Parmesan cheese, egg, and the flour, salt and pepper. And oh, it's very important that you have the oil for frying the zucchini. Okay, now we start to cut the zucchini with the knife. You take out the whole part that finish. And with the mandolina, this is the name, you can start to cut the zucchini in a little slice, very thin slice. We need the two zucchini, 3 tablespoons and 1 teaspoon of flour, and 3 tablespoons and 1 teaspoon of Parmesan cheese. 1 egg, whole egg, salt and pepper for give the taste to the zucchini. Okay, this is one. Now we cut the other. Take attention for your hand, because this mandolina is very dangerous. I cut my hand all the time. Okay, we have just cut the zucchini. Now we start to add the salt inside of this bowl. You must prepare this 40 minutes before that you start to frying, because we must take out all water that is in excess in the zucchini. I just prepare in another bowl the quantitative of the zucchini that we need. Now you mix the zucchini with the salt and leave to drain the water, the vegetable water that exits from the zucchini. Okay, you take in one side. Okay, now we start to prepare with the zucchini that I just prepared 40 minutes before. This is the water that exits from the zucchini. You trash this, okay, and drain it very well. Okay, now in the bowl you can add the zucchini. Add flour, Parmesan cheese, all together. 1 egg, whole egg, and black pepper. You have just the salt that you had before in the zucchini when you take out the water. Now with your hand, you mix all together. And you have one mixture. I just start the oil on the fire, because you must arrive to the temperature of the oil to 350 Fahrenheit. Okay, mix very well, absorb all flour, all Parmesan cheese. The smell is just good. Okay. Now we can take out the clove. And we try if the oil is just ready. You can use one toothpick and you put inside of the oil. If it starts to frying, the oil is ready. We must wait another few minutes. Or if you want, you can add a piece of this cream. Okay. Just start to frying. When the dough arrive on top, the oil is ready. Now we arrive near the fire, and with the spoon, you take one spoon of zucchini, and with the other teaspoon, you help to add inside of the oil. If you want, you can change the vegetable. If you want, you can use a bell pepper or onion, or if you want, you can use eggplants, all that you prefer. The important is that you drain very well the water from the vegetable. Okay, now we control the zucchini that stay inside. When are gold in all part, you can drain it. And with the paper, drainer paper, you put on top and wait that is a drainer. The smell is so good. This pan where I'm frying the zucchini is an old pan that is of my mother. And she used this for frying all time. It's black around because it's burned many times. But I use all time this because it's a large size and enter much ingredient inside. Another few minutes, just take the color, the zucchini, in one side, and we wait that another side is frying. How are you, my friend? It's okay? I hope that you stay safe. And remember, all time, stay at home, okay? Okay. Good smell. This evening I prepare with the zucchini the meatball and the frying the same. Okay, well, we can start to drain. This color is perfect for frying. Drain very well and put on the paper. Okay, now you repeat with the other zucchini that remain in your bowl. Okay, with this ingredient we make 3, 6, 8, 12 croquette of the zucchini. But I think that I must prepare other because are very good. The taste is fantastic. Okay? Now you can prepare one plate and you can put the zucchini on top. Wow, it's fantastic. It's very warm. Bye bye to the next Tuesday. Okay. Ammazzo, quanto è buono.